I tried to tell him that he wouldn't get past the traps, but he wouldn't listen.
It was a stupid plan, and now Regal is so mad she won't even let us cut him down from there.
Aye, and she's added more traps now as well. A moment of silence for our fallen friend.
Need me. Is someone there?
What was that?